inside head single. So he's beat my head, my hands, my arms. Now I got to beat him with my hips. That's my fourth line of defense, right? So he's in on inside head single. Okay, here. Okay, so his head's on the inside. First thing I got to do, guys, is I've got to change his head position. No matter what shot it is, I work to change his head position. Okay, so one option we have is I rip an inside head single to an outside head single here, and then I go to an outside head single defense. Okay, or I change his head position by going down. In this case, I'm going to go down. When I go down to sprawl, my hips go down, okay, and my knees go back. There's a big difference here. So my hips don't go back that way. My hips go straight down. My knees are what goes back. So I'm stuffing head here, and now my knees went back, but my hips are still going into him. Now he's carrying my weight. Okay, I'm laces on the mat here, okay, heavy on him here. Now I'm slowly going to rotate my hips. You got to be tough down here, Jack. Okay, I'm slowly going to rotate my hips so we're aligned spine to spine. So one thing you're going to hear us say a lot in the corner is align your spines. So right now I want to rotate my hips, and it's a small rotate till I get here. So my spine and his spine are in one straight line together. Then I'm going to block, thumbs in down on his knees, okay, as I'm pushing away, arching, and slowly still rotating my hips over here. Now is where it gets pressure on Jack. Okay, now he can't reload his shot. So I'm blocking here, working hard here to get that knee. Okay, so I'm here, he gets in on that shot, changes head position, hips go down, knees go back, here, boom, arch, weight's going into him, slowly rotate my hips here, as I'm pushing his knees away, walking away, getting him long. Okay, I just want us going four or five there, and then we'll go from there. All right, here we go, 1, 2.